Hello, recently Archbishop Elpidophoros of the Greek Archdiocese baptized two infants of a gay couple, male gay couple. These infants were adopted, and this has scandalized a lot of Orthodox Christians. But I'm actually supportive of these baptisms. The reason why is because I consider it an act of charity. Not only are on Archbishop Elpidophoros' part, but also of the gay couple. And I consider it an act of missionary work on the part of Archbishop Elpidophoros and the gay couple. This was an act of charity, love, and missionary work. I wrote a little statement I want to read here. These infants are now Orthodox Christians and will be receiving the Holy Mysteries. In my view, the baptism is a greater good, a ray of light and a spark of divine grace in a rather troubled situation. Troubled meaning a gay couple, okay? I believe Christians should always think of the greater good in every situation. Had these infants not been baptized, they would have no hope of salvation. Now they have a chance. They may actually grow up to become canonized saints. It was actually a work of missionary activity for Archbishop Elpidophoros and the gay couple to have these infants baptized. Why deprive the infants of eternal life just because of the sin of their foster parents? Guilt by association is an informal fallacy. Why punish the children for the sin of their foster parents? The Bible says the son shall not bear the iniquity of the father. See Ezekiel 18:20. If we carried the critic's position to its logical conclusion, it would mean that these infants can never get baptized until they are 18 or on their own. Well, that's not fair. Only a person who has no love for neighbor would think this way. God is not willing that any should perish, 2 Peter 3:9. Jesus said, "Suffer little children and forbid them not to come unto me, for such is the kingdom of heaven." See Matthew 19:14. These children may actually influence their foster parents in piety. So unless there is a church rule prohibiting this action, I can't figure out why the baptism was wrong. I don't have perfect knowledge of the canons and church teaching, so I will leave this matter to the proper church authorities. So that's my statement. I kind of added a few things there. But anyway, no, I am supportive of this action. It's a greater good. It's an act of charity, missionary work. And now these infants are in possession of the kingdom of heaven. And Jesus, again, Jesus said, "Suffer little children and forbid them not to come unto me, for such is the kingdom of heaven." So this is a greater good, and I totally support this. I totally support these baptisms. Unless, as I said, there's a church rule prohibiting this, and off the top of my head, I'm not aware of any church rule prohibiting this, but I don't have perfect knowledge of Orthodox teaching. So this is my position. Have a good day.